So I have a new primitive doll pattern coming to my Etsy shop. If you like primitive sewing, definitely follow along. The tutorial will be on my YouTube channel at sewpreneur.com. But when I create my own patterns, I like to actually create them. And I used this liquid stitch for the prototype when I am making my dolls. So, if you want some more tips, just follow along at sewpreneur.com. Bye, guys.